Like, right back. Right back.
Ah, Dory.
Okay, he lives here. Yes, I'm in his house now. Alright, let's keep going. So he's hanging out there. Okay. I don't think I should throw this. Should I? Okay. Shit! Oh, he's wise. Oh, he's wise to it. Are the monkeys... Oh, do the monkeys do more harm than good? Monkeys. Monkeys. Okay. I think the monkey might actually be bad. I bet the monkey's bad. Because then he's like, well, what's through that? Well, let's go back and forth. Yeah. Monkeys are bad. Let's try no monkey. No monkey run. Because we know he goes back there. Hello? I just said I know you go back there. Go back there now. I've asked you to do something for me. Do it. Hey, fudge face. I told you. You're making me look like an idiot. Hey. Blindy. You're making me look bad. I'm just one of your toys now. Blindy, go. Hey. Go. Blindy, go. When I was down there, you did what I wanted. I can wait. I'll do it. Twitch, this is fun. I'll just chat about whatever you guys want to talk about. Give me a subject. I'll talk about it. On YouTube, I'm just going to fast forward or edit this part out. I'll wait for you, Blindy. You wrinkly douche. I'm not happy with that insult. Come on. Okay. Thank you. Are you kidding me right now, man? You kidding me? Done me. He done me dirty. Okay, so what do I need to do here? Okay. I gotta open those drawers and climb up. Guarantee you that's his whole thing. Do it's like touching, like, okay, so if I touch the monkeys, he knows I'm there. Let's try not touching monkey. I gave up on the no monkey run too soon, maybe. Okay, so he's like, I don't like these toys. Oh, I like the other toys. So, I hate this guy. He's the worst. I wish him nothing but the worst for eternity. I made it through the trash compactor. Why can't I make it through this douchebag? Okay. I hate you. Okay. He's pissing me off now. What do I do? Three monkeys. What happens if I drop a monkey down this hole? Okay, so if I walk too far that way, he triggers, and if I walk too far that way, he triggers. But then what do I do? It has to be something. What does he do? God damn it. It was that easy? I hate this. I hate when you solve a puzzle and it's so easy that you're like, oh, this is easy. Well, why do what I want you to do, man? Thank you. Sometimes your controls. You're too three-dimensional. All right. Well, I made it through. That's all I care about. Crawl. Crawl! He lives here. Oh my god, there's many of them. Oh, he's not alone. Is he? Maybe he's just really fast. Is he? Is he just really fast? Yeah, clocks! Suck on those! Ha! Very confused. Okay, can I climb these? Of course I can climb bookshelves! That's what they were made for! And that piano! What is going on here? Okay. Okay. Ah! Haha! Where am I? Who made this goddamn boat? M.C. Escher's weird... No! So weird. What is your deal? What are you doing? You're weird. Don't be so weird. Nope, you don't smell anything. He has too big of arms. What am I doing? Okay. Does he come into this door? Did I do good? Did I do bad? What did I do? Oh, I see what I have to do. What was that? It's almost like the TV's on. But who would turn the TV on? What? Okay. Go, 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 go. Okay. As per usual, get on this side. All right. Yep. I did it! I did it! I'm not even focused on you guys. Oh, good. You guys haven't been talking. Huh? Huh? No! Ah, that's funny. I like that. That was really... Steam's good in every game! Oh, I see. It's more of a, how's it going? I've seen your NearlyCompetent channel. My favorite Brent plays ones of Little Nightmares. Keep it up. I'm about to design a cool overlay for your channel. Thank you. I don't know what an overlay is, but thanks. Huh. Oh, I see what I have to do now. Your puzzling has been puzzled. Oh, what are we doing? This place looks awful. Who's been maintaining this? Because you're not doing a good job. Alright. Light that lantern. Hello. What are we going on here? Oh, just a crack. Okay. Fudge! Oh! Clever! Oh, this guy's played this game before. This guy's like, don't worry, I put holes in the walls. All right. All righty. Okay. Oh, F off, man. F off. Okay. Don't do it. You're going to give me away, rat. Oh, shit. I fudged up. All right. So I got to slide under there. Okay. I got it this time. I'm in it. I'm in it to win it now. Okay, where am I? What point? Hit me. Okay. Wah. Now I don't know what to do. I feel like I'm stuck in this room with two arms. Okay. I think I just need to survive. Yeah, it's a time limit. Because it's still crushing. Here we go. Oh, is it? To do. Interesting. Okay. What do I need to do? Is it just about staying alive? What is it? Well, that was stupid. I jumped too soon. So what's this room then? So I'm stuck in this room. Then, yeah, he does that, but then that hand comes. Oh, maybe it's... So then is it... No. Okay. Is it just surviving? Is it? Do I just survive? Why do I feel like that's not right? Like, I also... The way it keeps going to grab that, I don't know. Maybe I will, like... If it's being crushed... What do I do? Okay. Do. Okay. Shit. Yeah, the arms are super freaky. Not a fan of these arms. Okay, but I know what I have to do. Okay. So then he does that. I think I should have enough time there. But I think I'd rather... Okay, I gotta... Okay. It's like a boss fight. Fuck. What do I need to grab? What do I need to grab? Because there's that bar. Oh. I see. Does that. Oh! Ah! Oh, they're still, like, weird moving. No! Bad. Ugh! Gross. Ugh! The lair! All right. Well, that's all I have time for in this episode. That was a long one. But thank you guys so much for watching. Watch the credits for ways to contact me. Comment in the video if you liked it. If you want me to play a different game, check out YouTube. All that. It's all in the credits. So don't worry about any of that. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, have a good evening. Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.